Hi YouTube, I wanted to come to you with a quick review of two of the wax melts that I've melted recently. This is from Better Homes and Gardens, and it's the Vanilla Cookie Crunch Scented Wax Cubes, 2.5 ounces. So this is actually an empty, comes with six cubes, pretty big size, and I really enjoyed this one. I actually did not melt this at home. I melted this one at work, and it really threw very well. Like, you could smell all the way down the hallway from my classroom, all the way down the hallway. Very strong scent. Well, sometimes I use two cubes, but sometimes I use one. But I think both times, whether I use one or two cubes, it was a pretty strong throw. So the Vanilla Cookie Crunch scent is a great scent if you like vanilla, you like bakery type of scents. This will be a good one for you. I could definitely get the vanilla, and you get like that cookie bakery scent to it. Some of my students described it as what do they say? Like ice cream, or they say vanilla, and other people said marshmallows. Yeah, so everybody has a weird take on scents. So, but for the most part, people liked it who enjoyed this type of vanilla scent. So I would recommend it. I would get it again. And so yeah, that's that for the Better Home and Gardens one. Next, I've been melting this one called Sea Glass by Oak and Rye. It's six scented wax cubes, pretty much the same size as the other one, same kind of packaging, light blue, sky blue color. So yeah, as you can see, I only have melted one so far. But I feel like I can tell you all about it from that one cube. But so this is really good. I really like this brand, Oak and Rye. It's the same manufacturer of the Sensationals wax melts. And so anyway, this is a really nice fragrance. It's like clean, ocean, sea breeze. Whatever, anything you can think of with the ocean and a clean, crisp scent. This throws really well. I had it upstairs in my bedroom, and then I also like put it in the game room area, and it throws like throughout the whole upstairs, and also you could smell it at the bottom of the staircase. So it's pretty good. I really enjoy this scent. If you like just a fresh, clean scent, this is for you. It's pretty strong too. My husband described it as it smells like deodorant. I'm like, really? Yeah, I don't get the deodorant scent, but I kind of understand what he's talking about. But at any rate, that's still a fresh, clean scent. He said Dove deodorant, but that's really not what it smells like. So, anywho, I like this brand. You should check it out. I found these in Kroger's, the Oak and Rye brand. And so they last pretty long. Well, one cube, maybe it'll last you the whole week, depending on how often you melt it. And I mean, I usually don't melt that often, but like really when I come home from work, I may turn on my whatever it's called, the melter. I'll turn on my wax warmer. And so I'll melt probably from 3 to 9, maybe 6 hours or maybe less if I come home like later, 5 o'clock. So anywho, it lasts a while, and then of course I just put it in the freezer, take that wax cube off, and throw it out. But yeah, I really like both of these scents. And both of the brands are great. So, anyway, thank you for watching.